end of the day, home isn't a place. Home is really, for me, about being surrounded by those who support you, those who love you, and those, most importantly, that accept you for who you are today.
Being surrounded by people who show you love and compassion, I think, is the definition of home to myself.
The kitchen. Yeah, I'm a kitchen hanger-outer. I like to be in a kitchen with people when I'm in any place, because that definitely makes me feel, that's like where I hang out at my parents' home, and I want, like an open kitchen so that, you know, everybody can be involved and just hang and eat.